So in this way, we get picric acid from phenol using concentrated HNO3.